everyone, it's Celine, and today in this video, I'm going to teach you how to make mushroom soup, cream of mushroom soup. And so, first of all, we're going to turn the stove on. Okay, and then we're going to get some butter. I'm just going to get a little bit. After the butter is melted, we're going to cut up some onions, just half a bit. I'm going to turn the fire up a bit, so we don't want to burn the butter. So after we got the onions chopped up, we're going to put it inside the pot. So I'm going to use that one. So I'm going to stir it until it's kind of a little bit brown. We're going to chop up some mushroom. We're going to start putting our mushrooms in there. So while the mushrooms are cooking, we can prepare a cup of chicken stock. So we need So we're going to check on our mushrooms and stir it around for a while. So let's see. Okay, going to let it sit for like another 2 to 3 weeks. So to make this soup a little bit chunky, we're going to add a little bit of flour and some water. So we're going to add some flour to this bowl. Whisk it until smooth. While whisking it, we're going to check on our mushrooms. So it's almost there, and so now we're going to add the chicken broth. So here is the mushroom soup.